Namaste guys, welcome to Handmade, my YouTube account. My name is Sunny and today in this video I'll share how I made this iridescent seashell lamp. If you have seen my previous project videos, you would be aware about my Akari light sculpture projects, and this one is an addition to those light sculptures. So let's create. For this project I will only sketch its length and one more important dimension on the paper. The rest I have planned and will share with you while I'm making it. Another important thing I made sure to include while I'm planning this project is to use a single piece of wire without any joints. Now that's a personal preference for me. Well, it does give me a smooth surface which helps me when I glue this iridescent sheet on it. I began by making a wireframe from single piece of wire. Here I have this frame ready for my light sculpture, and now I will use this stick-on iridescent sheet to glue it onto my frame. It's one of my new favorite craft supplies and I will definitely use it in my future projects too. Over here, I have this half of the frame covered and would add a short strip of LED light right in the middle, and then we'll cover the whole frame. And now with just two steps, my light sculpture is ready. Guys, I hope you like this project. If you care to support my channel, please like, share and subscribe. To get notifications of my future project videos, please hit the bell icon. You can also connect with me on Instagram @creativehead.gm. Guys, do take care, love and light.